asked for this.
Hello, good afternoon. I'm just done with my pull-ups. And the chin-ups. Also done with the dumbbell row. Dumbbell flies. And the chest expander. And also the dumbbell curls with a twist. Now I'm going to do a bicep. Bicep curls. Seated. And to add weight. Upright 10 to 12 repetitions with 3 sets. Eight reps. Leave the left. Second set. Attempt 8. Oh. Now for the third set, I'm going to attempt 6 to 7. west of Babylon, supposed to notify me that I'm supposed to have finished my work out. Anyway, we can still continue since I actually started late. Late for about 25 minutes. I started with my workout actually for around 4:25 or 4:30 even. I'm supposed to start at 4 o'clock and finish at 5:50 or 6 o'clock. And now it's already 5:50. Anyway, the time is 10 minutes advance. So, I can still go on with the rest of my workout. Anyway, it's the last workout I'm going to do. I'm just trying to improvise when since I do not have the gym equipment. The bench for this exercise, and I don't even have the barbell. So I'm gonna use dumbbell. Next set, I'll try to attempt 7 or 8 at least. Is seven kilos. Thank you. now. Seven ribs. Left set. And try 8 to 7 reps. So that's it. That's the end of my back and my bicep workout. I have done 9 exercises. I just did 6 exercises for my back and 3 exercises for my biceps. And now my biceps feel more exhausted than my back. That means biceps are physically weaker compared to the back, which is composed of more muscle groups. The biceps are only 2 muscle groups. I mean, they only have 2 muscle groups. That's why they are called biceps. Anyway, that's it. See you next video.